overhead pull aparts. You're going to start in a strong set position, lock in the core, shoulders down and back, bring the band up. Where you have a little tension, straight directly over the shoulder, knuckles pointing to the ceiling. You're going to pull apart, dropping the elbows close to the shoulder and back up, squeezing those shoulder blades together. Don't allow them to come up, lock them in, keeping the elbows slightly in front of the shoulder throughout the movement.